with a couple lying in 10th place, just ahead of the couple we've just seen. This is Elena Belozovskaya and Stanislav Morozov from the Ukraine. 16 and 17 years of age, respectively. The music, which is of course Carmen. Triple twist and a throw, double axle, right on the music. Great start. Yes, side by side, triple toes. These two really are on song. Very crisply into the lift. Good fast rotation. Double axles. Well done, if a little out of sync. Just everything in this. Throw a triple salchow. Spin from Elena. The only thing perhaps it needs is for Stanislav just to get a little bit more presentation out to the crowd. And he called on her to miss that lift. Well, that was quite superb. All of a sudden, the standard of this competition has taken a quantum leap. That was Olena Belyushevskaya and Stanislav Morozov from the Ukraine.
And technically, that was excellent. A great call by him late on in the program, because he kept the program clean. He knew he was tired. I saw him puffing a bit towards the end there, and he thought, if I do this lift, maybe it won't come off. So that was good, but the quality of the triple twist, this toe loop side by side, the throw triple salchow, was really good. The only thing maybe lacking was capturing that passion of the calm, and the music was great, the way it was put together and edited was great, the costumes were good, but he looks really tired. Maybe he's had a problem in training, but I think they're going to have to help him get off the ice.
Well, he really has done a good night's work. There's the double axel, 2.5 turns in the air, good position. You can see her opening up very early.
It's great, isn't it? Great control in all the elements. And the speed they were getting, the ice coverage overall, there wasn't a time when it was slow. Very impressive.
And they really did use every little aspect of this fantastic piece of music. Super death spiral there. Great position.
The actual technique of their skating is very impressive too, so they're generating a lot of speed without it appearing to be an effort.
There's another new partnership. She's competed in the European Championships with two different partners. Seventh last year with Portolov, and a couple of years earlier finished ninth with Igor Maliar.
And I think we'll probably see higher on the technical than the artistic. They're about the same.
The judge from Belarus are going along with you, Nikki, there with a 5-0 and a 4.9.
5-0, 5-0, 5-2, 4-8.
But they go to the top of the pile, and rightly so.
Second mark.
Ahead of Athanakis and McKeeva.
A really
great job.
Impressive performance.
So